Senators from Kitui County are now accusing some senior government officials of propagating the current border dispute between the Somali and Kamba communities. They claim that these government officials have managed to spread a lie that normalcy has been restored in the conflict-ridden areas, yet killers are still on a rampage. In Oxycolia with more.
The burial of Kalambani Primary School head teacher Jonathan Nyamai provided a perfect platform for Ukambani leaders to vent over the wave of insecurity along the Kitui Tana River border. Kitui Governor Charity Ngilu unleashed the first salvo against camel herders, who she accused of raiding residents of her county.
Unakuja, unaleta mnyama, na pia unatuua. Hapa tumekuja kuzika mwalimu, mtu, si mnyama.
Ngilu's Saturday statement came just a day after DPP Nurdin Haji, Inspector General of Police Hilary Mutyambai, and DCI boss George Kinoti blamed politicians for fueling the tribal clashes. The three had visited the border of conflict.
Nikitoka hapa mimi nimetoka kama najua hakuna shida ya Mkamba na Msomali.
Hakuna.
But Kamba leaders now say the IG, the DPP and DCI boss were lied to.
This teacher has become another statistic. Na watu 128 wamekufa na wengi wamepotea. Na mtu anatuambia ati mola hakuna shida ni shida ya wanasiasa.
Kitui County leaders claim that the standoff at Inyali in Muda is a matter of national security, and they will be visiting the Ministry of Interior to make Interior CS Dr. Fred Matangi aware of the suffering meted on the locals by invading herders.
Huyu kijana alikuwa na huyo mwenye amekufa. Hii ni risasi mbili iko hapa. DPP, DCI, IG, mlituambia hakuna shida moja. Mulikuwa mwaga gani? Mulikuwa mwaga gani jana mkituambia hapa hakuna shida yoyote? Hakuna life which is precious and life which is not precious.
Hundreds of miles away from Kitui, another group of Ukambani leaders swung into the debate defending Governor Ngilu over claims of incitement.
Hii serikali tunailipa kodi kama watu wengine. Tunaitumikia kama watu wengine. Tunataka usalama Kitui mara moja. Wewe Inspector General sikia mudhama akisema. Na kama sio sasa, ni sasa hivi.
DPP Haji promised to take action against Kamba and Somali leaders alleged to be inciting people from the two neighboring communities. Enoxicolia, Citizen TV.